Health Partners is a unique collaboration of 16 of Canada's most respected health charities, some of the largest, some of the smallest, who came together united in the belief that they could do more by working together than they could individually. These 16 partners came together in 1988 to raise funds collectively in workplaces across the country. At that time, we focused primarily in the federal government employee giving campaign. But now we run campaigns and we work with employers and workplaces all across the country to raise funds, find volunteers, and provide health information provided by our 16 national partners. Our research demonstrates that 87% of Canadians are likely to be affected by a major illness or a chronic disease that our members represent. That includes cancer, heart disease, stroke, Alzheimer's, diabetes, Parkinson's, liver disease, kidney disease, multiple sclerosis, and the list goes on. And we know that our population is aging, and those statistics are likely to increase over time as Canadians get older and they face a larger number of chronic illnesses or chronic disease. Each of our partners does more than simply offer programs and services in every community across the country. They invest in life-saving research, research that results in treatments and cures and helps us better prevent some of those diseases that can indeed be prevented. We know that Canadians want to live in healthier communities and they want to work in healthier workplaces. And our mandate is to work with employees and employers to ensure that that can happen. We have a long history of collaboration amongst our own organizations, but also working with other organizations to ensure that Canadians and employees are offered the widest array of choice so that they can choose the causes that are most important to them. We believe that with greater awareness of our activities and the work that we do and our members do across the country, that we can help Canadians truly put their money where their heart is.